All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are here up here in City Co. And this is it. This is where we're going to be for the night. Let me turn this override off. Turn these things off there. I don't know if I can. But this is where we're at. This is where we're going to be. See if you guys can go through there and turn that light off in there. See if it'll turn off. Goodness gracious, are you all right? Look at this guy. I mean, what do you mean? I mean. What? We'll go ahead and get that trash up. We'll collect any trash. Huh? Cool. All right, we'll collect any trash we can while we're here. I almost messed up. I come up here, I forgot my lighter. A good thing as I packed this little torch. But it just but barely has a flame, so I'm gonna go ahead and get a fire going. Down the board if you have to. If I can.
I feel kind of like useless.
A better little hammer here, too.
I kind of feel useless.
Why? Here's another axe. You just do your own thing, bro. Me and Landon just want to deal with the fire. I'm going to let Landon build it.
Yeah.
And it's my axe. I'm going to put your knife on the table, Dad.
You put it in the sheath. On my back.
This is hard wood.
This is what we're going to do. You take another decent flat one. So is this like a Lincoln log?
Oh yeah.
That thing? Yep, the thing in there. Well, yeah, that's fine. Just lay all this stuff right here. Well, I think we're going to need more wood to collect that. We need to collect every bit of these sticks.
Yeah. I just like being useful.
Is it lit?
It's soggy, I think.
Huh?
It's soggy, I think.
Well, it's going to be kind of...
Oh, I think it's... Sit down, hold it to the light.
Burn for a second. Yeah. Might take a minute.
Dad, you want to help me pull out that piece?
This one's in there. You should have a new
bottle. Water.
Yeah. Now you can go ahead and use the stick and push that thing off.
Yep. This is my new walking stick.
You see him back here?
This is my new walking stick.
Yeah.
going in. Well, I forgot aluminum foil.
Oh.
We don't have to have it. I was just going to use it to help because we got rolls for the
torso. Oh, no. You could get like a...
So I think we can just rack. I think we can just set them near the fire.
If that one worked, you could get like sticks. Just let
is
it...
that a glass bottle in there?
I threw it in there because I found it on the ground. You know, a lot of times I make videos and, oh, teach this, do that. It's not always like that. Sometimes it's just this. So, I'm just going to let you enjoy this with me. Do what?
Yeah.
What?
Hey, yo.
Hello.
Come back here, Tana, you can see.
Hello.
Say hello, everybody on YouTube.
Hello, everybody on YouTube.
What are you doing?
Nothing, just got word off the video.
Oh, okay.
What are you doing?
I'm setting camp up. I'm still kind of getting everything set up. You want to share?
Where's that bus chair?
Oh, look.
Why?
I don't know.
Oh, wait, that looks like eggs. Anything on this chair?
Look at that. What is that?
It might be like...
Landon!
Yeah.
Did you get it?
Put your hand on the line, look, and then point it straight at the, now reel it in, tight,
Put your hand on the line and pull. Keep pulling. Your guy, it's gonna break.
Yeah,
oh, you got it, didn't you? Good job. Come here and look at these eggs when you get done. I just want to keep chopping on this one.
Yeah, I'm going to keep chopping.
Oh, here, hold on. You got to get that off.
Oh, okay.
Here.
Oh.
Yeah, you want to sit in this one?
Yeah.
This is the turkey. This is a gobbler chair.
Yeah, I want to sit in that one. That one's cool. All
right.
If I
can
just, elbow on the
I'm gonna hold
my
hand.
Bam! Can you get one of the sticks and pop at the fire?
I got one over there. You can see that. That's the fire cooking stick there.
I got the stick. Is this a stick?
Yeah.
Okay. I got it. Whoa, this is dope. This is
like
the perfect
chair for me. Isn't it? Drop your feet right up, can't you?
I can do this. I want to do this.
This is killer for starting a fire. This is like algae or moss, or I don't think this is considered like old man's beard or anything, but this is super good, super dry. And I think if you find it in abundance, you can wipe your butt with it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I brought some.
Okay.
I think. Yeah. Look at those eggs.
That's one left chair.
Where's that from? I don't know.
I'm thinking a castle.
It looks like snail eggs.
No.
Is it? It might be.
It might be what?
I don't know what snail eggs look like.
They're like that.
Oh, they're plump.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a good bed of cold when you get that mirror on. No.
Oh,
yeah,
yeah,
I got little bitty ones. I have big ones. I brought some little bitty ones.
That's
fine.
But I just brought them for the cocoa, but I brought the whole bag, so it don't matter. You can do whatever you want with them.
Okay.
Think you can transplant them to a tree or something, Lanny, so we can use the seed and not mess up the habitat of the...
No, they're just popping off.
Are they? Okay.
So I might just have to fight them off.
That's all right.
Can I get the steak? Like, it's a little piece off and
just
put it back.
So we're going to use all this stuff first.
Plus they might have already had.
They might have.
Yeah.
Not a glove.
Well, when they popped, it might have been, a little bit deep.
Yeah.
Wait, that means
we did. Well, maybe best to destroy them because we're bringing them up here where they may not be native. And they should cause issues, you know? Yeah, I know, it sucks, but...
We can't know such a habitat.
Yeah, we gotta think about that. It won't be coming up here.
No. I think
there's spider eggs here, too.
Yeah, there we go. Here, get them off there. That'll be our bug stick here. We're gonna put down
that's
the fire.
A bug stick. This thing, I'm getting this thing on fire so I can just...
I like insects, but spiders.
They eat the ones, huh?
No.
They're not insects, though.
I like insects for the most part, and ever since you've been into bugs, I've been a lot less hostile against them. Did you see, have you ever watched Aunt Tammy the Anyone?
No, I'm
talking
a little bit.
Huh?
I'm talking a little bit.
Because I still follow him, because you followed him, yep. So I was keeping up with what you were keeping up with. Mm-hmm. You know what my son's interested in? I seen a thing on him the other day that he had a massive ward, and he's got a big terrarium that's like bigger than the Tahoe. He's got a terrarium, it's like one whole wall in a warehouse or something, and I guess two of the ants that live in it got an award.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Did you see how he could double the ant?
Oh no, I didn't.
In his backyard.
Oh, you told me about that. That's when we first started, watching you.
Yeah.
Cool, right? It is cool.
Why can't I break them up?
Sorry.
I think if I find new species, I'm gonna name it after mom.
Name it after mom?
Yeah.
That's cool.
And if I maybe something like the Daniela creature or you know, because that's
like Zoe.
Yeah. Zoe's middle name is Daniela. Your mom's it, or your mom's is.
No luck.
All of it?
Yeah.
Should I go throw this bottle in the fire?
No, put it in that bag right there. We're not going to burn any plastic. Yeah, just be careful when people are walking around there, bud. You throw that in the trash for me?
Yeah.
Marcus Allen? Oh, code name. Oh, I don't know. Put it together.
Yeah.
Smells good.
Yeah.
That's really steamy.
This is best by November 2050.
That's 2050?
Oh right.
That lasts for like a
That's more than 20 years.
That's like 21 years.
I mean, that's the best one. Mountain House. Be strong off.
Is it hot?
Just something to warm up next to.
I'm gonna warm this glass up because I don't know if it'll break when I get hot water in it. I don't know. Thank you.
smoke.
Alright guys, I'm gonna pack the last few things up, like the table, put my fire out, and we're out of here. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and leave comments on what you would like to see. So I'm a pretty simple guy. I'm not trying to go real crazy far out of the way. I gotta learn. I got a lot to learn. This is just, we ain't done this in a long time, and I wanted to bring the boys out. So, y'all have a good day.